What's the Jarl going to do about it?
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?